their own power.
Make sure, I am mic'd up again. Make sure we get the bags off of the side, because we'll do some drills over there for it, okay? Hey, personnel packages today, guys. Remember, we're going to work some heavy today, all right? So if CJ is not here, okay, what I'll do is I'll keep in Caden then, and then Caden will go to a one read, you go to a three, got it?
Yeah. Pass coverage.
Yeah, terrifies me.
Oh, that is the worst one.
That is a great idea.
I'd say a terrible idea.
That is.
Okay, here we go. Sled, sled, sled. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Oh, yeah. Thank you, Bug. Not bad, Bug. I call middle.
No shit.
Here we go, here we go. I want you guys to rail to the right, rail to the right, rail to the right. Hey, shut up. Hey, rail to the right, and then I'll redirect you. I'll point in direction. You're either going to go right or left. Okay, so if you're railing to the right, and I rail you right, turn and rip and run flat down the line. Don't get hit in the head. Here we go. Here we go. On the whistle. On the whistle. Here we go. Ready? That way. Good. Good, good, good. Nice and flat. Nice and flat. Let's go. Ready? That way. Good. Good, good, good. Dip and rip. Dip and rip. Dip and rip. Here we go. Ready? That way. Come on. Come on. You got to look around the side. Come on. You can't guess. You can't guess. Got to look around the side, right? Nice and low. Nice and low. Be low out of your stance. Now, here we go. Ready? That way. Good, good, good. Ready? That way. Good, 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 good. Nice and flat, nice and flat. Ready? That way. Faster, faster, Jack, faster, Jack, faster, Jack. Let's go. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Rail the other side. It's my fault. I forgot to switch that. It's my fault, Reed. Thank you. Here we go. Rail the other side. Rail the other side. Ready? That way. Good call, Reed. My fault, my fault, my fault. Here we go. Ready? Come on, Garrett, not rocket surgery. Let's go. Let's go. Ready? That way. Ready? That way. Ready? That way. Good. Hey, let's break it up for warm-ups. Here we go. Break it down, break it down, break it down. Hey, 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 and I need you guys to move this sled off the sideline a little bit. Just turn it and move it, okay? Here we go.
Well, you are not pushing it like that.
Hey, D-line out 3, 1, 2, 3.
D-line. Let's go.
There we go. Now push it straight out a little bit. Push it straight out a little bit.
Straight.
This is why we're 3 and 3. Good enough. Here we go. Good enough. That's why we're 3 and 3, Coach Tro, right there. Let's go. Hustle up. Hustle up. Hustle up. Let's go. Get to your spots. Let's go. Get to your spots. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
What's up?
Hi. What should we talk about for camera?
I don't like being on camera.
I can tell. That's why I came over here.
Standing back, ready to go.
Smacking up in the game?
Probably Meadows.
Oh.
Yeah.
You're going to take it off during halftime?
Yes. Halftime, I'll take it off. Yeah. You can go with DBs right now. I'm sorry. No, hey, backers, go with Coach Moore right now. Here we go. Here we go. Hey, give me one guy here. One guy here. All right, listen up. When this side is going, this side is dead. You understand me? So, Reed, you're going to step back right now. Move out of the way. Okay? So what's going to happen, guys, I want you in front of the cone. Got it? Okay. What I'm going to do, I'm going to give you a cadence. All right? Down, set, go. All right? You're going to go on the ball movement. You're going to get a pass rush. Okay? Work your hands. Get a pass rush here. As soon as he gets to this cone, you're going to take off running, dragging the bag. Okay, pass rush to redirect. You guys understand this drill? Okay, now I'm going to roll tackle here. So I pass rush, I got too deep, and now I got to redirect and come back. You understand? So you got to go around the cone. Understand the drill, guys? All right, here we go. On ball movement, on ball movement, okay? Then next group will go right away. You'll just step up, and you'll step up. You got it?
You want me to stand there so you can do a pass rush?
No, I don't. I want you to stand right there. He's going to work a pass rush move on air. Thank you, though. Thanks, Coach. All right, here we go. On the ball movement, here we go. Down, set, go, go, go now. Hut, hip. There you go. Rush, rush, rush. Go, 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 go. There you go. Good. Here we go. Next group ready. Down, set, go. Redirect, 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 redirect. Go get it, go get it, go get it. Good. Nice job, Alam. Good hustle, good hustle. There we go. Next group up right here, right here. Down. Hey, where do I want you? I want you here, remember? I want you here. I want you front of the cone, front of the cone, front of the cone, front of the cone, in front of the cone. Thank you. Here we go. Down. Set. Go. Go. Go now. Faster, Gratz. Faster, Gratz. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Run like a human. Let's go. Run like a human, dude. Here we go. Here we go. Down. Set. Go. 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 Come on, robot. Come on. Turn the corner and go. You're like programming yourself. Jesus, man. Here we go. Down. Set. Go. Go. Here. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Guys, can we not be so damn robotic? Jesus, man. Let's go. Let's go. Stop being so robotic. Here we go. Down. Set. Go. There you go, Woj. There you go. There you go. There you go. Good. Here we go. Next up. Next up. Here we go. This side. This side. Here we go. Down. Set. Go. Good, 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 good. There we go. There we go. Let me know. I almost been through once both sides. Once both sides. Here we go. Down. Set. Go. Go. Robotic. Robotic. Come on. Stop being so robotic, guys. Some fluidity here. Come on. Let's go. Set. Go. Go. Here. Good, CJ. Good hustle. Good hustle. Good hustle. There we go. There we go. Pretend you're an athlete, guys. Just pretend. Here we go. Down. Set. Go. Go. Here. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Let's go. Don't just fall on it, man. Grab it, pull it into you. Grab it, pull it into you. Which side? This side? Here we go. Down. Set, go. Here. Go. There you go. Good redirect. Good redirect. I want you a little bit deeper. A little bit deeper now. Here we go. Down. Set, go. Go. Here. Guys, how many times I gotta say it? I want you in front of the cone. I want him to have to really work back to the line of scrimmage. Be in front of the cone. I just said, where do I need you? So be in front of the cone. Why are you behind the cone? Be in front of the, can you stand in front of the cone? A little bit more, please. There you go. All right. God, this is not rocket surgery, guys. Here we go. This is not rocket surgery. Let's go down. It's like, go, go, here, boom.
Oh,
dude, dude, figure out the drill. This is not a hard drill. Step in front of the cone. Step in front of the cone. More in front of the cone. Step right here. Okay. I will dictate the exact spot right there. Thank you. Okay, I want to mimic them coming back to the line of scrimmage. Jesus, guys, here we go. Down, set, go, go, here. That's fine, make them chase, make them chase. Here we go, here we go. Don't go till he gets the blue cone. Don't go till he gets the blue cone. Guys, just listen to directions. God dang it, guys, here we go. Why are you so deep, Jonesy? Be up here, come on, be up here. Thank you. Down, set, go, go, here. Now go, now go, now go, now go. There you go, there you go. We almost look like we know what we're doing now, guys. Jesus, man. Here we go. Down. Set. Go. Go. Here. Here. Guys, get to the blue cone. I'm trying to get you guys to get deep to shallow. Deep to shallow. I'm trying to mimic something right now. Stop cheating the damn drill.
Go, get to the cone.
Come on, guys.
Come on.
Simple things, guys. Following directions. Just do what you're supposed to do. All right? Here we go. Down. Set. Go. Go. Here. Redirect, redirect. Good, good, good. Now take off. Good. Good job. Good job, Reed. There you go. There you go. Here we go. Down. Set. Go. Go. Here. Here. Up. Here. Good. Good, good, good. There we go. Much better. Much better. Much better. Down. Set. Go. Great job, Coney. Great job, Coney. Great job. There we go. There we go. Down. Set. Go. Here. Damn robots. All right, here we go. Down. Set. Here. There you go. There you go. There you go. That's how it's going to be in a game, man. Redirect and go. Redirect and go. Don't hit the camera, girl. Here we go. Next up. Next up. Down. Here, move up a little bit. That's my fault. Move up a little bit. Down. Set. Go. Go. Here. Go. Pass rush. Pass rush upfield. Come on. Get out of the way, guys. Get out of the way. Hey, I like that hustle, though, Vuk. I like the hustle. I like the hustle. Here we go. If you're not in, get out of the way. Here we go. Down. Set, go. Here. And go get that computer going faster. Get that computer going faster there, Sriracha. Come on now. Here we go. Move up, move up, move up, move up. Thank you. Down. Set, go. Go. Here. Whatever. Okay, you run to the blue cone. You redirect up. Do not go until he gets to the blue cone. Do we understand the drill? Okay. Where are they supposed to run to? Let me ask you, where are they supposed to run to? What cone? The blue cone. She knows the cone we need to run to. Okay, thank you. Down, set, go, go, here. Now redirect, now redirect, now redirect. There you go, it's supposed to be higher. There you go, it's supposed to be higher. Don't drop it early, Woj. I hate when you do that, man. Don't drop it early. Here we go. Down, set, go, go, here.
Get that thing.
Good, good, good. Here we go, here we go. When are we back to the top? When are we back to the top? Who's the top?
One more.
One more? Okay, here we go.
Or yeah, after I get.
Okay, here we go. Down, set, go, go, here. Good, 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 good. Here we go. Down. Set, go, go, here. Hut. Redirect, redirect to a roll, redirect to a roll. Here we go. Who's up? Who's up? Which side? Okay.
Oh, yeah,
no. Here we go. Down. Set, go. We're at the top. Cone, you got to go still?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Last one, last one, last one. Down. Set, go, go.
Oh, oh, whoa.
Come on, watch
whoa,
the ball.
Slow down,
come on, get back. Hurry up, hurry up.
Harry, line up.
Come on,
go.
Let's go, let's go.
Average, average. That's why we're 3-3, guys. Come on. Down. Set, go, go, hit, hit. Here we go, here we go. Right here, right here, right here. I need a line on the blue. Yeah, seal the edge, correct.
For what?
Now! Let's go! Oh, Vuk, where you going, buddy?
Ah, come on now, Vuk. Don't run. We gotta go, let's go. We're already over time, let's go. I know, but you told him it's one. Now tell him to run it at one. We don't need to stress it to him. Let's go. Let's run the play.
Let's go.
Good job, safety. Got to get there. Faster, Hens. Let's go. Faster. As soon as that ball's in the air, you got to break in the ball, man. Break in the ball. Come on. You got to get there. If they complete that, we're in trouble. That's a negative play for us, right? Only 1 in 5 can be over 5 yards. Night, night, night. Night, night. Good job, Caden. Good. Ah, where's my end? Where's my end? Break it down, break it down, break it down. Let's go, break it down, break it down. Let's go, special, specials. What?
That one hit that I did.
It'd be close, close, but I'll take it all day. I don't care. Okay? Make them call it, you got it? Here we go, on Coach Bear, special, special, specials.
Stay here until the ball is kicked and then go. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, 100%. They actually said that they go. We were doing onside kick at 23 all day. They had someone BU in practice.
Coach, is it a penalty if I take out his knee on that?
Yes.
What if he has the ball?
I don't know how to.
No.
Coach, what if he tackles him so hard and you can't walk on?
That'd be great.
Why not get him a car this week?
We're gonna bring them. I'm still gonna use them just in case, because here's the thing. Even though we're going to other packages, if I do want to send pressure, I can go to base.
Yeah.
And then I can send pressure. Okay.
So we're having two calls like stack.
Yeah. So basically, so if I say this, so this will be base.
Yeah.
Okay. So we go in. We show stack first anyway. So I can say base, 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 and then I can go angel 2, angel 3, just to get our base personnel in. Yeah. Right. Everything else is going to be knight and heavy.
Okay.
Got it.
It makes it harder.
That's all.
Coach, are we getting D-line notes?
D-line notes? Yeah. I mean, it's all pass rush, so I'm not. Yeah, I'll leave some notes tonight. I'll leave notes tonight. Won't be till later because I got to meet with Polano on Zoom, but I will.
He's one.
Tomorrow, I need time and I need tackling time.
Okay, so if I give you 2 periods, is that good?
Can I have?
You want 3? Okay, so we'll go 3 that and we'll go 3 team.
I'd rather go longer practice tomorrow.
Okay.
And get
all the stuff in.
All the stuff in.
Okay.
Be ready for Friday then.
Yeah.
Shorten up because we just do short. For this week.
Yeah, I'm good with that.
Right return.
You got Xavier, Brandon. It's good. Take him out. Just ride him out.
Good,
him out.
Good, good, good. There you go.
That's fine. Oh!
Okay.
Oh, good. Nice job!
Brandis, that's perfect, bud. That's perfect. Just ride him where he wants to go. Keep those feet moving, Brandis. Keep the feet moving. Good job.
Nice job.
Who's the singer?
Too young.
Oh, I know you're too young for that. No, great guess though. I love that guess.
DJ knows everything old related.
I've heard this voice.
It's not Vanilla Ice.
It is Vanilla Ice. Who said it? Who said it? Who said it? Nice job. That's good. I told you. Nice job. Vanilla Ice.
I don't know.
Coach Badoka's favorite movie, Ninja Turtles.
What is it?
Ninja Turtles.
Second one.
Oh. Second one, yeah.
Look at the bottom of my face. On the inside right here, I do not have studs.
Oh, well, why didn't you tell me before now? Jesus, man.
I just started sweating like a motherfucker.
Hey, talk to me after practice. I think we have some extra cleats downstairs.
I'm going to Dick's after school anyway. I want to see if I can find.
Take your money,
man. Well, save your money. Let's see.
He literally just said he'll give you free cleats. You said no.
I mean, they're probably used. There you go. Good job. Get outside. Get outside. Go. Good.
And then you can get fresh ones for
they're free.
Yeah, I mean, they're probably slightly used, but they're probably better than what you got.
Yeah,
so let me see what I got.
The only reworked engine, not for your foot.
And here's the thing, too. I mean, there's only three, four, five games left, right? So let's work on. Let's get you something to get you through the season, and then you can get new cleats in the offseason.
Exactly.
Okay?
Work smarter, not harder, Bghs.
Yeah.
And if we don't have anything, then you got to go to Dick's. But I might have an extra pair of 11s at home. Ooh. I would keep a pair of cleats in case a football game breaks out. My wife makes fun of me. She's like, why do you have these? I'm like, I don't know. Yeah. I'm like, in case I need them for play football. She's like, what are you talking about?
That's what my dad said, and then he totally blew out his knee.
I think that would be fun for us as teachers. For about 5 plays. Yeah, and then I would tear something.
You see Bill trying to throw a football downfield?
Well, I obviously wouldn't be the quarterback.
I just want to see Coach hawk down a ball. That's all I want to do.
You definitely don't want me to tackle you.
That's for sure.
Book especially doesn't. He's going to get hit.
I just want to
you. What's up?
I had an interesting conversation last night.
With who?
His name is Dylan. He goes to a prospect.
Oh, yeah?
He called me. Oh, we play our guys this week. He's like,
oh yeah, I told him that we're sending the house every play.
What was it, me?
Really?
He's like, man, yeah, all they do is throw fucking screens to Covey. Just beat his ass. He said they would do like a big tip.
Yeah.
And then just throw it up to him.
Oh yeah, I think it's pretty simple too. Does he play football or no?
Yeah.
Oh, he does?
Football, yeah.
Oh, but he hates it?
Yeah, he hates it because he hates the
coaches. Yeah.
I just forced Sarri Covey the ball.
I know. And that's where we're going to take it away.
I feel like we can do the biggest upset. I know we can do the biggest upset.
I'm friends with Gavin, their running back.
Yeah.
He's trying to figure out our game plan. Basically, we're sending the house every play.
Yep.
That's all he knows.
Yep.
And he said, I don't know if you're being
close. Like, you're going to end
he said, are you just going to run the three-man line and then drop back? Everyone said, no.
No, it'd be stupid to do light jogging.
No, not at all.
You got to work that out.
Work that out. You want to impress or no, Tim?
Yeah, press, right? You guys are probably about a yard or so off. When you guys are running this, leave yourself room. I know we don't have numbers. I'll pretend you're at the top of the number. Okay? Right about here. They'll be pressed up right here, so all you guys over here.
Excuse me, you guys get up there, press, okay? Press.
Get off the go, all right? Get off the
go. Hey, stand over here for right now, idiots. Hey, one guy at a time, idiots. Come over here. Wait till he goes, then next guy go.
High point the ball. That means go up and get it,
hey,
but do not fade
so listen,
away.
So listen, this is the receiver here.
Okay? If I'm right here and I beat my guy,
you guys are inside shade.
And the ball is right here, and I wait for it, he's going to make a play.
Your feet up.
But if I jump this way,
inside shade,
right?
You're going to hit it with your inside hand.
But if I get up this way,
and then when I get to here, right you're going to turn and run, right? And you're going to sit in the bottom pocket. And he goes to shut down
that ball is behind,
you shut down with them, and turn your head to the ball.
Get up. Right,
does that
you
make
guys
sense?
Play this game all
okay,
the time.
Okay, so if I'm the DB,
this is the game.
Right?
Does that make sense?
It's,
you don't win
exactly.
In that
go,
game by
jam, trail, he shuts down. I shut down left
go
for the ball.
Up,
sound good? Questions?
Right,
next guy, get ready to go. Go. Next guy up. Go.
Good. No. Go routes. Nine. Gotta go. Not back shoulder, you gotta go. Down. Let's go.
1, 2, 3.
Next guy get up there.
Yes, good. Good. Go up and get it. Higher. Go back and get it.
Let's go.
Good. Go get it, man. Come on, let's go.
Hey, you turn too early there. Don't turn too early, right? Because then you're running like this, okay?
That wide.
Just stay right in that hip pocket, right in the hip pocket. Hey, a little cheat drill for you, okay? Because I was DB back in the day. No, you don't pull out, you pull down. They can see this, they can't see this. I used to hook my finger in the pants, right? Literally, I'd go like right there and just go like that, right?
Stop and get it. Let's go.
Keep running with them. Keep running.
Go get it. With two hands, not zero. Let's go.
Run with them. Yes, keep running with them. Run, Hernandez. Run. Get back.
You got it. Yes, sir. Good. Let's go.
Run. Run with them.
Good. Don't stop running, Mattia. Don't stop running. Keep running. Make him throw it to you. Just keep running. Get deep.
As fast as you can. Go. Keep going. Head one.
Good. Yes. Go get it. Up. Good. That's fine.
All right. You got to feel him tailoring it down. You got to tailor it down with him, right? Okay. That's why you're going to be right in his hip. Okay. As soon as you feel this, you got to have your hand here. So when you feel his hip slow down. I got to slow down with him. Don't run by him. Okay.
Boy.
Is there a pop there?
Yeah. Oh, you should put the mic on his leg. Did you hear the cracks going?
Relax your leg. All right, put both legs together and knees up. There you go.
Oh, that's all my world.
So it might still hurt, but this should release some pressure, okay? All right, give me your hand, stand up slowly. Walk it off a little bit.
Oh my God.
Better?
Better.
There you go, look at that.
Oh my God.
See, I'm a damn magician.
Oh, thank you.
There you go.
Thank you.
Miracle worker.
Good job, Pangle. Hey, lean into that then, lean in. Get that lean, okay?
Good job, three-star.
Maybe we don't have a joker anymore. Platteville stopped using the joker. I'm going to coach like real linebackers again. You know what I mean? Compressing, reading guards, over the top. And we could, and I love our defense, but maybe it doesn't fit us. You know what I mean? And we still could zone blitz out of a 4-3. I've got plenty of stuff to do that. You make one of your ends like a joker. He's like a stand-up end. That could be a Pangle. You have a true mic.
Let's go. Hey, check.
And you could still zone blitz out of it. You can zone blitz out of 4-3. Number one, I've always been a 4-3 guy. Deep down at heart, I've always been a 4-3 guy. When I first started, I was a 4-3 guy. You had a three-man package, right? I grew up in a 4-3, ran a 4-3 in college. I know it really well. It's more base stuff, but I don't know. Put guys in gaps? I don't know.
I still think I'm going to get murked by a puller.
Okay.
So, like, I literally still don't understand how I'll take it.
Okay. Here, come here. Let's come down here real quick so we don't get hit.
Because, like, they're, like, 100 pounds heavier than me.
100%. Okay, I know that. So all you got to do is be a speed bump. Okay? That's all I need to do is be a speed bump. Okay? So the biggest problem is, okay, if I'm a puller coming down, okay? All right, when a lot of guys take it on, they see it like right now, and they're facing the guy. See what I'm saying? Okay, so if you're a puller coming down to get me, did you see the Michigan State film I sent yesterday? Unremind?
No.
Okay, I'll show you in a minute, okay? All right, so when you come down, so if you're coming down to pull, I got to get low like a pyramid, not a tree, and I got to freaking throw my shoulder and my elbow right here, right into his thigh boards. See what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Okay, because if you stand up like this, that guy's going to come and knock you right over. Let me show you on my phone here real quick, okay?
Because like, I don't even know like what it's supposed to look like.
That's why I sent the video yesterday.
Like personally, when I see someone smaller than me, I'm like, oh yeah, I'm about to fucking run them over.
That's why they look at me.
Yeah. Let's go.
Man, see that?
Hold on.
Good.
See this guy right here? Watch this guy.
Yeah.
Big lineman coming to get him. See that?
Mm-hmm. I think I have to get lower than that.
Mm-hmm. This is a linebacker. Here's a 300-pound lineman. Boom. See what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Because I tell you what, if you go low and you go shouldering his thigh boards, yeah, and you lean into it, he won't come to you again that hard. And here's the thing, even if he does run you over and knock you over, as long as and you both fall down, you've created a pile. Now the running back has to run around you. See what I'm saying?
Yeah.
They don't pull a ton. I just want you to be ready in case they do. Okay?
So I'm not trying to like break myself. If I like pull it, oh my, it'll be so bad if I don't see it somehow.
Yeah, that happens, dude. We blitzed in college. Our safeties would blitz. I was a terrible cover guy, right? So we blitz sometimes. Dude, I got wrecked by pullers. Get back up and you go back.
Yep.
It's gonna happen. Here's the thing, I need you for pass rush and speed on the edge this week.
Yeah.
We gotta do something different.
Let's go.
Being murked by a puller.
I didn't realize that.
George Akaz was your size. He took him on.
George?
How much do you think George weighs?
Like
195?
200.
How much do you weigh?
Like 185.
So he was 10 pounds heavier than you. As a junior, he wasn't. As a junior, he was probably 175, 180. He took those guys on. Sat at the line of scrimmage, took on guards.
I just want to be ready for it.
Yeah. So I tell you what, Indy will work more puller.
Because like, I don't even know like what to expect. I've never been on a line.
But again, I'm not. Here, listen. If you get beat on run to you, I'm not worried. What am I worried about? Pass rush. See what I'm saying? And if you get beat and you get washed, okay, we'll fix it. If they start running the ball and I got to rotate someone else in, I'll do that.
Plus,
okay.
Run away. You're faster than any of
so soft. We're so dang soft. Looks like I'm not looking to wreck myself. Like you should be looking to wreck yourself. You can tell like Servi and CJ are frustrated. Feel bad for those guys. What's that?
Bison! Bison!